can build you back up. Whatever the storm is strong, you can go ahead and claim it right now. I'm going to the end of the camp. I'm going to take back what is stolen from me. I want my job back. I want my peace back. God bless me with what I have, and what I have, I'm blessed in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I'm free, free, I'm free, he promised me abundant living, and I claim it today, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, surely, surely, I wish I had about 20 people, help me pray the Lord. As I close, I just want to go back to the house that Daddy built, knowing there was a storm coming, knowing the possibility of a hurricane coming or a tornado at any time. Daddy built this house, he and Nathaniel Eccles and Kirk Barnes, they built that house, and Daddy made sure, Brother Bailey, it was on a solid foundation. You know how sometimes they put just a small amount of concrete on the foundation, but Daddy put these big blocks all around the foundation and filled it up with concrete. That was concrete on top of concrete, not concrete on sand, but concrete on top of concrete, on top of concrete. And then you know what he did? He put blocks all around the house. He filled up in blocks, and then he put concrete in every one of the blocks. Not just one block, but he filled every block from the top down with concrete. And then he put bricks around the blocks of the house. Then he went on the inside and sprayed the concrete on the block wall. And when he put the roof on, he got these long bolts and bolted the roof down. Do I have a witness? So when the storm came, it was shaking. The house was shaking. It was shaking. It was shaking. The only way anything happened was he opened the door. But we all got together and we prayed and helped Daddy close the door. Nothing else could happen because it was built on a solid foundation. I come to tell somebody, build your life on a solid foundation. Don't you open the door to sin. Don't open the door to lying. Keep the door closed. Walk on through life in the name of Jesus. He will, he will, he will, he will take care of you. Yeah, yes, you will. I need some witnesses up in here that feel like I feel. The devil tried to snatch me, tried to mess with my mind, way across the world. I'm so glad I got Jesus. I got Jesus, and that's enough. Surely, surely. Everybody here got a reason to pray. Come on, help me pray. Help me pray. Help me pray. Yeah. Separate you from the love of God.